very lucky to have a couple of seniors here, and a lot of them. But we love them very much, so every year we make speeches. So will the two lovely ladies who made Winnie's speech please come up?
Very unprepared for this.
Me and Christina and Winnie all started really hanging out when Winnie got back from Germany last semester, and we all just really clicked. Like, it was really fast the way that everything happened.
So basically, it started when me and Nicole just wanted to go out one night and have fun. We were like, I wonder who a good person would be to invite to have a good time. We barely even knew Winnie, but yeah, so our answer was obviously who to invite. Winnie, duh. Yeah.
So honestly, none of us really have much in common, so.
Yeah, we have nothing in common. The only thing that me and Winnie have in common is that we're both beatboxers, and we have like nose rings and long hair. That's it, nothing else.
So like the only thing me and Winnie have in common is that we both studied abroad, but we didn't even go to the same place or at the same time. It just, we both studied abroad.
And then collectively, all three of us have zero things in common, but somehow we're all really, really good friends. But yeah, we're...
So, one of my favorite memories of Winnie happened literally 2 days ago. We went out and celebrated my 21st birthday, and it was a really fun time. And I know that that's not even close to like the end of like our fun memories together.
One of my favorite memories of Winnie is the first time that I met her. So it was during callbacks when I was a freshman, so like a while ago, kind of 2 years ago, and. We were learning this song all together, and they were teaching everybody parts. And like Winnie was the beatboxer at the time, and then I was auditioning. I was really like, I'd never had a callback or anything before, so I was very confused why I was there. And then Winnie was like trying to teach me the part, but I couldn't do it because we had like very different like styles. And she was like saying things out loud. So she was like, just say booka chicka booka chicka. It was really funny because every single time that I like do songs that we did, I would just like literally hear her voice in my head. And so like that's just always gonna happen. She's always gonna be there. It was really cute. So I just thought it was really funny memory of her.
And just some of my favorite things about Winnie is that like she is somebody who like it's so obvious she just loves life and she just loves having fun and like she's so like the center of attention whenever she walks into the room. Like everybody's like, oh my god, hey Winnie, like how are you?
Look at her.
Beautiful
girl. We're all sparkling now. She always is.
Yeah.
And I just think she's a really admirable person. Like she's one of the funniest people that I know. She can always make me laugh and she always cares about us a lot. So thanks for being one of my best friends.
Thanks for being one of my best friends. And just thanks for like being here.
Yeah, thanks for inviting us off campus and cooking us food. You know?
So, we love Winnie. And it's not even close to the end of our friendship with her. And congrats on graduating.
Because
I'm not great at winging things.
Okay, so, Michaela, how can we begin to express the absolute unconditional love we have for you? You bring light into every one of our lives. When you come in the room, everyone has to be happy. There's no way it's any different. Your laugh is the loudest, your smile is the brightest, and your dance moves are not of this earth. Over the past few years, you have been such an incredible inspiration to us all with your strength and courage. And let's be real, your voice will make any song sound better than the original. You're a force to be reckoned with, and I don't know if the world is ready for you to begin your next adventure. I know we can't bear to watch you go. Just know we'll always be there singing back up for every single scenario life throws at you.
To add on to that, I just want to add that she's
by far, I think I can speak on behalf of all of us, she is one of the strongest people we have ever met in our entire life, and you're an inspiration to us all. And we always relate to your face that you make when somebody opens the door during our rehearsal.